Welcome to Light Tutorials. Within the Develop module in Lightroom, there are a number of editing panels on the right-hand side. You will notice an eye icon next to the panel header. This icon is lit up for those panels that contain adjustments for the selected photo. If we hold click on the eye, we will see what the image looks like without those adjustments made. When we release our click, the adjustments are shown again. It's a nice option to see what difference those edits are making. But what if we wanted to turn them off permanently, rather than resetting the slides within the panel? Hold down Option on a Mac, or Alt, in Windows. A toggle button will appear to turn on or off the adjustments in that panel. When a panel's adjustments have been turned off, the eye icon is struck out and an entry has been made into the history. If we go into a panel that has been turned off to make adjustments, it will automatically turn on again, with all the previous adjustments applied. I hope this helped you. Thank you for watching.